Ka sorkar Assam hapo ke jingilam mumentri rangba u Himanta Biswa Sarma bat ke sorkar Meghalaya hapo ke jingilam mumentri rangba u Konrad Kongkal Sangma. Hak hendro trek unailar kle kendo ha Guwahati ban penben noy upur Usam hapeneng kini ki artli ki jela bat kini ke jingilang kala shemekarai ban naki kat artli ki jaka ke bedan hapeneng ke jingia ka Japur. Onile ban penben chua ha ka wat ke benengkong yaki hendro tuli ki jaka. U Menteri Rangba Kejela Konrad Kongkal Sangma ulong bagi don kat artli ki jaka ke badan hapadeng ke jingya ka Japuot kum taha ka wat ke banengkong on yalek ban penbet shua ya ke jingya ka Japuot akin rutli ki jaka ki bagen thob ya ka Tarabari, Gizam, Hahim, Bogra Para, Kanapara Pilang Kata, Barata Cera. U Himanta ulong bakam don ka nukunu ke jingya ka Japuot na kelengka Assam. Nrei ke jingya ka Japuot kelami harian bangka sorkar Meghalaya kalakam ba don katu kani ki jaka ke badai ke bahap apo jongka Meghalaya. Ulong bana kebenta ban penbet yo puot joki hendru tuli ke jaka antau yi regional committee namar baki hab aki lai tuli ke distrik jongka Meghalaya ba lai tuli ke distrik jongka Assam. Ulong baka Assam bat ka Meghalaya kin tau yi lagi jongki regional committee ki ban kliat digi menteri sorkar ki ban kentup ruik ki officer sorkar bat kinong mikmat katan. Bat kini ki committee kim dai ban palat ya ke sanwut. Uhimanta ulong baki ni kishpongut ki ban sayo yi kajing itu na bro artli ke sorkar jela. Ken let menjurip markeliang yang kita hanya kapot, bat ken pendap ikan jengi keran hapo alai paus ni. Bat ban IT ke kai pot ek ke ek badai ban lea, bat hadian kalai paus ni ke sorkar Assam bat Meghalaya ken se kenduk biang. Ban si mereka raya ke ek bagi di ban lea, nang ni syakmat. Ulong balada jaba kami ke jengi per jengmut apa dan ke regional committee. Ia ke kampen bat pot on yad no ah ke kerdan ke menteri rangba, ni ke kerdan ke bakam halor, bat lada lala ban pen bat yuput usam hak ni ke hendrew tuli ke jaka. Onya cekamat ban penbet no sahaki hendru tuli ki berangsa ki badan hapada yang kejingnya kaja. U Konrad Kongkal Sangma ulong balarai ba ke ake ake ba kile ke di ban long da kejingnya snoto jingmut ba da kejingnya buram markeliang. Bat ong bau menteri rangba ke Assam bat Meghalaya ken ledru ban jurep ki jaka haki tahan kapun ki badan hapada yang kejingnya kaja. Bat peniru iskipat ba kejing terang jongki sorkar jela ban penbet no ya upot usam.
Number two, we have also agreed that whatever we do, it must be done in a respectful manner, and both the states need to respect each other. Today in the meeting, we had a detailed presentation given by the government of Assam on six of the areas of the differences that are there out of 12. The strategy which both the state governments have agreed to follow is to take up these matters in a phase-wise manner. So there are areas which are slightly lesser complicated, some slightly more, and some very complicated. So therefore, we would like to resolve these issues by taking the disputes or the areas of differences in a phase-wise manner. Therefore, we have decided that six areas out of the 12, one, Tarabari, two, Gizam, three, Hahim, four, Boklapara, 5, Khanapara, Pilangkata, and 6, Ratachera. Out of these 12 areas of differences, these 6 areas is what we have decided that we will move towards finding an amicable solution to these. In the interest of ensuring that it's done in a much faster manner, we have also decided that there will be regional committees that will be formed by both the states, which will be headed by a cabinet minister. So we have three regions where these six areas of differences fall in. So in these three regions, we have three committees from Meghalaya and three committees from Assam, and both will be headed, or I should say both sides will be headed, each committee will be headed by one cabinet minister. And we have decided also that we will focus on number one, historical facts. Number two, ethnicity. Number three, administrative convenience. Number four, willingness and the overall sense of the people's sentiments. And number five, contiguity. Based on these five areas or these five terms, we will try to find a way forward. And we have urged these committees to submit their reports and their findings after making joint visits to the different areas and locations.
Of course, from Assam side, we don't have any dispute. But dispute has arisen because government of Meghalaya has claimed certain territory in these 12 locations. When we met in Shillong, we decided that all these 12 disputes cannot be resolved at a time. So we have to take a step-by-step approach. In the last meeting held in Shillong, Government of Meghalaya had given a presentation flagging their perspective on the issues. Today, Government of Assam has given a presentation highlighting our point of view. Basically, after threadbare discussion, both in Shillong and Guwahati, we found that it will be good if we start with 6 locations. Honorable Chief Minister of Meghalaya has already indicated what are those 6 locations. From Assam side, these are in Kachar district, Kamrup Metro and Kamrup district. From Meghalaya side, it is in West Khasi Hills, Rivoi and East Jayantia Hills. So what we have done, for these 3 districts, we have taken the name of Meghalaya for the purpose of reference. So for there will be a regional committee which will be headed by a cabinet minister from Meghalaya side, which will be headed by a cabinet minister from Assam side, and the 3 regional committees will be there to resolve disputes which are there for West Khasi Hills, Rivoi and East Jayantia Hills. Now, this committee will also include bureaucrats and maybe the local representative. We have decided that from both sides, committee will be constituted with 5 members. Now, it is up to the government of Meghalaya to notify that 5 names, and of course from Assam side we will also notify the 5 names. They will complete their discussion within a period of 30 days, because as after the presentation from both sides, we realize that this may not be a very complex matter. So as such, there will be a presentation or there will be deliberation in the regional committees. And after 30 days, when we'll meet again, either in Shillong, in Guwahati, the respective committee will give their recommendation. If the difference still exists between the regional committees, then of course, the matter will be taken up at the level of the Chief Minister or in the level of a higher forum. Once that these 6 disputes are resolved, gradually we will move to the other 6 places. But in the meantime, as a measure of goodwill, we have decided that Honorable Chief Minister of Meghalaya and myself will go to Lampi also once, so that the people are actually can be feel assured that we are going to resolve the complicated issues also. It is not that we are not going to resolve the complicated issue, but we will start from less complicated issues and we will move towards more complicated issues.